Well, the list is long. I would say it's the factors that I cannot control and understanding what those factors are. There's a saying called, you cannot change the wind, but you can adjust your sails. When we see a 50% difference in the exchange rate, when we have disruptive technologies like iPhone and iPads released, when we have a recession upon us and people aren't always paying their bills on time, that is the scariest part. And again, you do what you can do, and the rest, you have to leave up to fate.